As a woman in science, I fight for representation and for young girls to see themselves represented in this field. I also fight for clean water in the watersheds those young girls will grow up to study.
I fight for all people affected by glioblastoma multiforme, including my late family friend, Cindy Bylon.
I'm fighting for equity, conversation, and representation within the field. And as a student, I'm fighting to learn as much as I can to one day use research to help improve people's lives.
I fight for a more equitable and just environment for future generations.
I fight to be a good mentor, mentee, and collaborator, and to keep my DNA samples free of contamination.
I fight for the development of better antifungal treatments.
I fight for better access to quality scientific education.
As a woman in science, I fight for the generation of new knowledge about water contaminants in our agricultural ecosystem and to co-produce knowledge and solutions with our farmers and stakeholders.
I believe there are two very important things in this world that will make it a better place to live in. First, finding cures to some of the most deadly diseases around. And second, providing equal opportunities for girls and women.
I fight for kidney health and healthcare equity.
I would fight for effective policy to protect our environment.
I fight to understand some of the world's deadliest pathogens so that we can develop new treatments to save lives.
I fight for better treatments for the devastating rare diseases, pancreatic cancer and Niemann-Pick type C disease.
I would fight against racial discrepancies in the medical device industry.
As a woman in science, I fight for those who have had or are impacted by cancer. I work to understand tumor cell invasion.
I fight for the future of the planet, especially protecting water quality and promoting the importance of biodiversity so that future generations can continue to enjoy this wonderful earth.
I fight for making technologies that allow for early screening of cancer and strokes easier and more accessible.
As a woman in science, I fight to provide social outreach and professional development opportunities for women pursuing STEM degrees.
I fight to encourage high school and middle school girls to explore STEM fields by serving as a mentor.
I fight to improve the public perception of nuclear energy.
I fight for the resilience of freshwater ecosystems everywhere, to ensure the health of our streams and rivers for years to come, and to foster a love of our natural world.
I fight for a more sustainable, carbon-free future through advancing nuclear technology.
As a woman in science, I fight to show young girls in my country that you can achieve the higher education and scientific career that you are dreaming of. We are the Fighting Irish.
We are.
We are.
We are the Fighting Irish.